Hey guys, welcome to YouTube's latest reaction channel, and that is a pure fact. Anyway guys, today we are reacting to another Zayn video, and today we are reacting to Dusk Till Dawn featuring Sia. Now does this, there's a Netflix series and a movie called Dusk Till Dawn, and it's quite really good actually, it's really fucking good, I recommend you guys watch it. Does this correlate with them? Like, I don't know, but today we are reacting to it, and let's just jump into it. Things get lit around here, like seriously. So, yeah, Zayn's lit, so let's just get into it. Oh, wow, that scared me a bit. I think it is, you know. Could be. It is. Gotta be. No, I don't know if it is. That's Zayn. I see her. Just trying to be in this. Tell me how you do. Could be one of his chill songs. Can you feel where the wind is? Can you feel it through all of the windows inside this room? Cause I wanna touch you, baby. Okay. I wanna feel you too. I wanna see the sunrise and your sins just me and you. Oh wow. Oh wow. Make it up, fall in love. Wow. I've heard this. Yo, legit, I've heard this. Of course I've heard it, bro. I thought I heard this song somewhere and recognized the title. Of course I have. It's because it's got Sia in it, bro. I love this song. It's been a while since I heard it, though. Let me just tell you that. Dusk Till Dawn. Oh, my God. Of course I know this song. I had no idea Zayn was in it, though. Dusk Till Dawn. Oh, I love it. I love this song, there's no doubt. Your life in the daytime is over. There's eyes on you everywhere, you know that, right? I'm watching you. My crew's watching you. You know you're not on here then. They pissed off. They mad at you, bruh. Bruh? Your name is mud on the streets. Bruh? Oh, I know who you are. Oh, my name's X Planet. You should subscribe. I thought I'd just put that in there. Okay, it's gone all chill now. Wow. His voice is great. I never heard this bit. This is why I didn't recognize it. What's going on? Bro, what? Oh, so yeah, he's got a tattoo and they've got on record they ain't got that tattoo, so like, they think they got the wrong person. I like it. Oh, wow. F-type Jag. Very nice. That's still done. I love this. See, I told you it was an F-type. That's still done. Oh my God, I'm not joking. I'm fucking getting goosebumps right now. This song is... So guys, unfortunately, I can't play the rest of the music. For some reason, there's a copyright thing where it keeps on blocking worldwide this video. So I will just play my reaction over the screen, like on screen. And I can't play the music for you guys. I'm sorry. I don't know why I didn't do it earlier in the song. But for some reason, this bit of the song, I can't play. So unfortunately, guys, it is what it is. But oh well, at least I can play this, okay? good. I love it. It's great. Fuck good. It's great. Oh my god, that's a lit whip, bro. Baby, that's still down. I love this. Oh wow. He'd be followed. Oh wow. Wait, what's happened? That's still down. Oh, well, you're screwed. That's still down. That's still down. They're screwed. That's still down. Oh, I get what they're doing. Wow. I thought it was going to blow up. His voice. You can't beat his voice. Like, honestly, admit it. You can't. He jumped a red light. What a baller. Oh my god. We're going to have to throw science. We're going to have to, okay? Sharply into it. Oh my god. Anyway, guys, I thought I heard this song straight away when Sia's bit came in. I was just like, hang on a second. I know this song. And then it was great. I hope you guys enjoyed my sing along. I couldn't resist. I couldn't resist to. Anyway, guys, I hope you guys did enjoy. Make sure you let me know what else you want me to react to below, because I always read your comments and I'm always looking to react to new stuff anyway. So, guys, I'm XPlayer. You're Lit Squad. This has been Lit. And yeah, see you guys next time. Peace out, guys.